language is important. Over the last few days, we have heard some outlandish descriptions of what's happening to our people, from, senseless rioting, destroying things, but no one talked about the lynching by the knee. No one talked about how, with impunity, agents of the state who hide behind 10 badges always get away with murdering Black people. And you add that to, you match that up with those who are dying in COVID beds disproportionately to those who have been dying in the streets since we were dragged over here as a result of a felony kidnapping. And it just makes you know that you gotta keep your rage. You gotta keep your rage. You can never let your rage down. I don't even say guard down. I say never let your rage down.